Hey everybody, welcome back to Bear's Den. Today we're going to be playing Poppy Playtime? Not Poppy's Playtime, but Poppy Playtime. As you can see, you can go ahead and go and buy merch. Alright, I have no clue what this game is. Honestly, it's just on my Steam account, and we're gonna try it. Let's see. As an ex-employee of Playtime Company, you finally returned to the factory many years after everybody was then disappeared. That doesn't sound good. I hope I'm not like...
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
That's pretty creepy.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
That's a good deal, Renal.
Like, what's the time?
Playtime!
Yeah.
If you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
It seems unnatural. Alright, guys, I may have bitten off more than I could chew. Once again, I do not like scary stuff. Hopefully this is not scary. Everyone thinks these staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. I don't want to find the flower. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm leaving. Alright. I'm gonna turn this up. Okay, here we go, guys. Okay. What we got here? Okay. I ain't doing that. What am I looking for? I mean, this is just creepy. Can you do anything? No? Well, yeah, I've... Yeah, because I'm supposed to figure that out on my own. You guys hear that? I don't know if you could hear that. I hear something. This is a problem wearing headsets when playing games like this. What is that noise? Oh, it's a train. Yo. Like, I'm, like, getting goosebumps. Okay, that is blood. I was so concerned about the other stuff. Okay, so... Alright, guys. We have an issue. We have an issue. It seems as if all these things have broken out of their cases. And let me tell you something. That is not good. Okay. So we did get the tape. Whoa, what? Oh, that was me. Okay, I guess let's try this blue, red, blue, green. No, that's not it. I'm really lost here. Okay. I almost did it. Okay, so that didn't work. I tried, guys. I really did, I promise. Alright, here we go. We did it. We figured it out.
Hi. My name is Leigh Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, we'll turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
I'm not certain at all. How am I supposed to... guys... Clearly I'm missing something here, right? Oh. It's gotta be the train, right? Green, pink, yellow, red. Right? We're about to find out. Green, pink. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Interesting. What are we doing? Is it just me or does that look extremely menacing? Don't scare me. Please don't scare me. I'm not a very brave boy. Yo, why is this so creepy here? That thing is creepy. What the hell? What's that got? What's that got? You get down. You're creepy. These things are creep. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Clearly, I can't go in there. Or there. Why would they make it that easy on me? I'll just go to the scariest one of them all. That's... What? Where'd that come from? Was that there? You guys tell me. Was that there? Was that there? Oh no. What are we even doing in here? Okay, so I need to, like, wrap it this way. That was big, guys. Like, that was big, you know? Like, why would... Oh, jeez. Run, 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 run. Well, there's something up, another tape we need to find. But where? I didn't see any tapes down there. Maybe it's up here. Like, I can go there, but why would I? Right? Why would I go down there? Just going. We're going for it, guys. I mean, clearly there's something creepy been here. Oh, we should not have come down here. You ever do something and then think to yourself, like, why? Why am I here? Oh. We need what, one more? Where would that be? Would we get the blue one, the green one, and the red one? Like, look, this is creepy, regardless, like, tough or not, like, there's something creepy about a setting like this. So can I not open that yet? So I need that one still. Where, oh, where could it be? Ah. Well, how do I open that? Can I get back up here? Oh, okay. Got it. I was doing it, and I was doing it wrong. Pretty good at that. Still no tape for that. Double smacks. Boom. Suck on that. Well, how do I crouch? Can you crouch? Yeah, let's check that out. Control. Jeez. What a noob. What a noob. What? What? Gotcha. Don't get darker. What are you doing? Oh no. It's gonna run me into something stupid. Oh my gosh. Yeah, because that's not creepy. What am I doing? Why would we want to make a friend, right? Oh my gosh, that's daunting. What is this? Well, that's creepy, right? Okay, so we're not messing with this make a friend junk. We're out of here. Nobody leaves without a toy. I do. Sayonara, suckers. Okay, I'm missing a lot of tapes, guys. You know, it's probably because I don't have the patience or wherewithal to sit and do it. Because it creeps me out, man. What? Hmm. Move my arm long enough for that? So, let's see. The puzzle here is what? Clearly this needs to be brought across. Like, I get that much. Let's hit that. Alright. So then do I just do a little loop-de-loo? A loop-de-loo? That's not it. No. That's not what we wanted. Hey guys, I'm old. These puzzles is hard for my brain. Okay, we got this. Have faith in me. Have faith in me, Petal One. Okay, clearly we need to do that, right? Then how do we connect this to this to this? All right. Okay, that was not the right way to do this. Okay. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm getting angry. Oh my gosh, I keep that doesn't work. Okay. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. We're gonna figure this out. Maybe. Right, this definitely has, like, something to do with it. But I don't understand how I did that before. You guys? Does anybody? Anybody? I had it before, and it worked just fine. Or maybe I don't need to do that, right? No, I just need to get across. Go. Pull it. Nobody said I was smart, okay? I did. I did it. What was the point of that? What's it doing? I honestly don't know what the point of that was. Did we give this power? No. Okay, I turned the power on, right? There wasn't anything up there, was there? No. Okay. Alright, help the new guy out. I'm so confused. Oh, a tape. Well, should I be concerned here? I'm not looking to be attacked by a big blue monster. Imagine being a kid and going to a place like this. I don't think you would have too much fun. I let that go first. Oh my God, dude, what the heck? What do I do? God. Oh. Ah! my god. Is this the way it came? Am I running to it? Okay. Ah! Creepy. Is making me redo that? No. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go once I'm in here, guys. Maybe there's only so many times I can die from this. Yo, this is so effing crazy. All right. We're gonna try this one more time. So we know it's gonna pop out right up on me here, right? There's one coming right here. Alright, we gotta go. Alright. Don't exit. Ah! Okay. I get it, it's not my time. I'm trying, man. I'm like getting turned around down there. It's really hard. You son of a... Come and get me, sucker. Alright, like, do I have to run? I think that's throwing me off a little bit. Alright, so we know it's coming there. We know. Are these creepy, son? God, dude. It better not pop, put me back right where I was. Nope. All right, guys. No. Mm-mm. Every time that thing gets me, I'm... all right, guys. Well, this is Poppy Playtime, or whatever it's called. I forgot already because it scared me so bad. I'll try this another time. If you enjoyed, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and if you guys have any ideas, anything else, you know, always just leave a comment, let me know. I'll try it out. All right, guys, I appreciate it. You guys have a good one.